These two sort of grey stripy geese with the white heads are emperor geese. And you'd think, well, they're emperor geese, but they're not really wearing the emperor's clothes. They're a little bit sort of bland with their black and white striping, although the patterning is really good. But look at their beak, with that multicoloured, where it's got the sort of the pinks and sort of almost the blue towards the back end of the beak. So they're actually a really quite sort of attractive goose.